How to convert 3D video to 2D. 3D videos offer the illusion of a third dimension to make us feel immersive. However, without a 3D system, chances are you just cannot enjoy the 3D video you happen to find at home. In this video, we'll show you how to convert 3D video to 2D and save it permanently. Whether the movie you have is side-by-side 3D or over under 3D, enjoying it at home is not a fantasy with the best 3D video converter. Let's get started by downloading VideoProc Converter from the link in the comment below. It has a built-in 3D video converter to help. And you are all set to go when it's installed. Launch VideoProc Converter. Go to the video module. Drag and drop your 3D videos into the program. You can also click the plus video button or the plus video folder button to import. Go to the toolbox and find 3D to 2D. Click this option button to bring up the 3D converter. Normally, VideoProc Converter will automatically tell the input format and calculate the image to separate the two distinct video channels for the left and right eye. You only need to select the content you want to keep in the preview window. Then click Done. Make sure to enable the hardware acceleration engine. That will give you a faster processing speed. Click Run to start converting your 3D movie to 2D. Now you can enjoy your 3D film at home. Leave a comment below to let us know if it helps. Please subscribe and stay tuned. See you next video.